Vas-y. I'll never forget her 5th birthday. Her 5th birthday. Whose 5th birthday? Good as more to find in the house. How the fuck do I get there?
Shall I choose something for you? We've gathered all the ingredients. Now. Yes. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share. To think such a dish could be had in this winter-bound frontier.
I need to find finest fish. Where do I find finest fish?
You have an eye for quality. Thank you.
How is he surviving that many bites? What the hell? The wounds are severe, I won't last much longer. I can hear it shuffling about outside. It barely finished when I shot it. I feel like it's toying with me. That isn't a wolf. Norenro, hello! Oh no, kill it dead. I mean, looking at this text right here, I don't even think that's happening. Still, I won't lie down like a dog. If I can get to the old water mill, I can stop it. I can protect you, it's so close. Damn, I'm so cold, my legs won't work. I'm sorry, Louisa, please forgive me. If I can get to the old water mill. The old water mill. I'm guessing that's what I need, the water wheel weapon. What the, where's that mechanical door? Oh shit. Oh shit. What the? Oh shit. Oh shit. Open, 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 open. There you go. Oh my. Oh, for fuck's sake. Shit. How do I do this? Oh yeah. Say hello to my little. Where's he going? Where's he going? Come say hello to my little friend. I swear you can. What the fuck? It's locked from the other side, but I can't even unlock it from this side. Are you kidding me? Where are you? Where are you? No more. My little friend. No, you gotta do it with a bit more oomph, like Scarface, Marinra. Say hello to my little friend! There you are. Boom! Shit, you're fast. Boom! Where's it gone? Oh shit. Boom! Fuck this motherfucker's tough. Boom! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Jesus, why are you not dead? Fuck, this thing took how many rounds? Okay, so I've gotten most of the treasure, I've gotten most of everything. Riverbank treasure house. I need to go up there. Yep, I need to go up there. Why can't I open this door? Wait, can I even get, I can't even get back across, can I? Fishy, 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 fuck it. Damn, savage fishing all year. To take the lift. That what? Okay. Let's see now. Let's see. How do I get back to Demetrius? Here we go.
As you wish.
Give me some more inventory space. Oh, god damn it. Yes, I am actually supposed to sell it. Otherwise, it'd be considered a key item. Yeah.
Ah! Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Where do I find the finest fish?
Hands are more dexterous than one might think. Thank you for your patronage.
Thank you for the weapons. Or for the upgrades. Wait, I just opened this pot. Hold on, what the fuck? Wait. Follow the river, I guess. The reservoir, yes, that's where I need to go, I think. That actually worked. Holy. What the? Can I get my copy if I jump down? I don't want to jump down yet. I fucking have to anyway, for fuck's sake. Oh shit. What's the point? Fucking basement again. already got that one. Okay. Operate a fucking basement. Fucking basement. I bet you I know where this is leading to. I bet you any money it leads to that spot. Oh no, it's going down even further. Okay. Upstairs, right? Yep. Well, this isn't creepy at all. Oh, this ugly ass motherfucker. It's this ugly ass motherfucker.
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
You.
I'll just be taking this.
What are you doing with Mother's special child, her baby back?
Don't screw with me!
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please!
I bet you this is the hardest motherfucker. Sounds like a fucking pussy.
What's
but this
so
motherfucker is gonna be hard as fuck.
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you?
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit.
Shit, exactly.
Damn freak.
Just keep running.
How do I get out of here?
Hold on. What the hell? How do I get to that? Leave the boat key in the shack in the mine. Hans is dead, so no more fishing for a while. I mean, we all know his death was no accident. He was eaten by a giant fish boat and giant fish great. I'm gonna get eaten by a giant fish. I'm gonna get eaten by a giant fucking fish. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Not this big guy. Die already, there you go. God damn it. Waste a bit of ammo on these motherfuckers. Where's that fish monster?
Oh, shit!
What was that?
Oh, shit! Great.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan!
Who the fuck are you?
I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far.
Oh, it's Chris.
It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Yeah,
so
I mean...
Chris, why not?
Exactly.
You killed Mia! Now do me and finish the job!
I mean, let me rephrase it. Now kill me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, do you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
Fuck is that? Is that that?
The exit's underwater. You're done.
I don't have time for this.
Is that the fish?
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic.
No, he's not. You an ugly ass motherfucker. Stop fucking what the fuck?
The fuck is wrong with you?
Exactly, what the fuck's wrong with you? Oh fuck. Shit. Come on, run. Is that it? Where are you? Let me shoot you.
What am I supposed to do?
Yeah, what am I supposed to do? Morius's clinic. No, I'll go this way.
He said the exit's underwater.
The fuck?
If I can
drain the water.
Shit, there's no power.
Reservoir, gatehouse operations instructions. In an instance of heavy rain, there may be damage to the local aquatic life. It is advised that you drain all excess water using the following steps. Move the windmills with a crank to start the electricity to the gatehouse. Pull the lever in the gatehouse to open the sluice gate. Wait, what? a crank. Okay, so I need to find a crank. Oh shit, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh good, I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
You got nothing new? Really? Give me some ammo or something at least.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Hard times, Ethan. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
I bet you are. My suffering is your fucking riches, isn't it? Motherfucker. This crank is old and busted up. It feels like it's going to snap any second. I hope it doesn't break. The only other one we have is over at Windmill 2. Okay. Where's the other one going? There you are. Still can't craft. I need more rusty scraps. Oh, this looks safe. Looks really safe.
Seriously?
Should I have gone down the ladder first before doing that? Whoa.
Fish food.
Dude, shit. I guess I'm going that way. Whoa, what the fuck? Really?
Fish food.
Oh my dick. Pick the fucking thing up, bro. What the fuck?
Fish food.
What did I just break? Shit, was I supposed to jump on it?
Stinks.
Okay. Okay. But then I don't even know how to get back up there. What the? Am I stuck? Don't tell me I'm stuck. Oh shit.
Caught myself a big one.
Oh yeah, you did. Holy shit. Holy shit. You're kidding me. There's no way up. Wait. There you go.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Let's open the sluice gate. Let's drain this motherfucker. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. I didn't even need the map anyway. Fucking, I was using the top part of it.
Got it.
Oh yeah.
Get caught in that.
As he was in life. Disgusting.
In death, as he was in life, he was disgusting. Gave me a rose jar. No one likes me, which is why I thought they would leave me out again. But Heisenberg said that was why we each get a rose. The ceremony cannot happen without us there. Mother didn't seem to care though. Mother said rose is a vessel. With a vessel, mother can get her real child back. Even though she has been dead for a very long time. But if mother does, then what will happen to me? I'm not her real child. She abandoned me. No, I don't want that. No. I bet you that's fucking annoying.
Is that alive?
No, is that alive? That's the alien baby.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
I don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
Hidden weapon. Where is that? Where is that? I wanna know, my lovely. Where do you go?
Oof,